Everybody. Welcome, parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, and family members. Thank you for coming. Today's a special celebration. Before we begin, any parents, have you been to this before? Raise your hand. You've been for another? Okay. Welcome. Today, students, I want to really focus on you. We're focusing on inquiry. And let's see if your parents inquire what you did to receive this award. So today's celebration, parents, if you're new to this, we're going to call beginning pre-K and then kindergarten. We'll have them up on stage, and then we'll ask you after they're all here to come and take pictures. So you can come up here and take pictures if you would like. You'll hear a little blurb from their teachers. We ask the teachers to keep it short and sweet because sometimes they tend to go on about their students. So students, there's a lot of us here today, but I do want to tell you this. It's a pretty big deal because there's about 1,900 students in our school, almost 2,000 students in our school. So for you to be recognized is a huge deal. So take this. I know some people that laminate it, they put it in frames, so keep it. Maybe one day when you're old like me, you can show it to somebody and say, I won this when I was in first grade, or I won this when I was in sixth grade. So it's a very, very big deal. Are you ready for the show? Are you ready to get this started, guys?
Yeah!
Okay, let me introduce some people that make all this happen. We have our guidance counselors. I'm just going to ask them to kind of smile and wave at you. On our lower campus, Ms. Layla Rendazzo. Ms. Amy Addison. On our upper campus, we have Ms. Carmelita Bell. And Ms. Marnie Wonderly. Our two STEM coordinators who are responsible for today are Ms. Nicole Tuminella and Ms. Holly Gerlach. So I'm going to ask my STEM coordinators to come and Ms. Wonderly to come read names, and we will begin. Congratulations, everybody. Let's have a good morning.
Sorry, I'm short. Good morning, everyone. We're so excited and happy to have you here this morning. And we have gathered our most inquisitive bunch of students here this morning because some of the things they've demonstrated in their classroom. Usually these kids are most apt to ask a lot of questions, to inquire about many different things and be naturally curious and wondering about the different things around them. So we are so excited to honor them this morning and their sense of wonder and curiosity, because really and truly, that's what encourages lifelong learning. So without further ado, we'll get started with Ms. Wonderly announcing our pre-K, followed by kindergarten.
All right, good morning. And boys and girls, you have a slip of paper. We are preparing you for when you do high school graduation. So as you come up here, you're gonna follow the directions of Ms. Addison and Ms. Randazzo, and you're gonna hand me that slip of paper so I can be sure that I read the description that matches the person. Michael is extremely curious and likes to ask why. Michael is able to formulate and ask questions in order to gain a deeper understanding of our units of study. We're going to hold our applause until the grade level is done. This is Mason. Mason is always eager to learn new things in our classroom. He's very inquisitive and asks lots of questions. He will even help out by asking questions for other friends. Jeremy is an inquisitive boy who is always asking questions and making observations. He seeks knowledge and is curious about the world around him. Keep asking those questions, Jeremy. And these are our pre-K students. Parents, if you want to get a little bit closer and get a picture, now is a good time to do that. Kindergartners, if you would look to Ms. Randazzo, she's going to direct you to come up. Stay in order. Okay, here comes kindergarten. Parker is very inquisitive. He asks questions all the time. He loves to find out how and why things work. Taylor is doing a fantastic job this year in PE class. When we do team activities in class, Taylor is always quick to inquire about different strategies that would be effective in teaching in achieving the goal of the game. She asks lots of questions and shares her ideas with her classmates. Way to go. Avanish often has his hand up to ask a question. He shows eagerness to seek the answers in order to gain information. Our class is so proud of Brandon. He is a great example of this month's STEM trait. He is a great investigator and even knows how and when to challenge his classmates with inquiry-based questions. Gabriel loves to ask questions. He's always thinking and wondering, especially when we discuss nonfiction text. He is an expert on jellyfish and comes up with some great questions about animals that even get me wondering. I'm so proud of you, Gabriel. Shane is always thinking outside the box and coming up with creative new ideas and awesome questions. He is a perfect example for this STEM trait of inquiry. Logan has an inquiring mind and will always question his teacher and friends when he is in doubt. He works very hard and is always focused. He keeps the class focused and on topic with his inquiries. Kendall can be found observing and actively engaging and experimenting in his daily activities. He wonders and asks questions to help him better understand what he is learning about in class. His thoughts and questions get his classmates thinking deeper as well and gets everyone excited to jump in and learn something new. Alina uses inquiry to discover, wonder, and then explain her thinking in reading, math, science, and social studies. Her inquisitiveness helps foster engaging partner and group discussions. She is never shy about asking a question, and her learning and the learning of her peers is enhanced through this STEM trait. Nicholas is constantly wondering about the world around him. He asks questions to make sure that he understands. Nicholas is a wonderful scientist. Haley is always ready to ask questions. She thinks deeper and forms questions that will help her mind grow smarter. Kiss your brain, Haley. Mo is always asking questions and wanting to know more. Mo will even find ways to figure out answers to his questions. And that is our kindergarten group. Parents and friends, you can come up closer to take a picture if you would like at this time. In first grade, get ready to look to Miss Randazzo. She's going to be bringing you up next.
You guys can come around me.
Okay, here comes first grade. Abram is always wondering why things are going on and wanting to find out more about everything we are learning. He's always furthering our conversations with his wonderings. We are so proud of you, Abram. Tristan loves to inquire about why we are learning certain aspects in music class. He helps us write higher order questions for the music lessons as well. Cade asks questions that constantly show he is thinking, and this leads to learning. He wonders what unfamiliar words mean, what causes things to happen, and what if, which leads to research and investigation. Cade understands inquiry helps him learn. Brian always asks questions about the world and his surroundings, which help him in our new STEM unit on exploration. Anasia asks questions in order to gain a better understanding of the world around her. She asks questions that spark great thinking in our classroom and help us all to gain a better understanding. We're so happy to have such an incredible inquirer in our classroom. Graylin is very inquisitive throughout the day. He loves to challenge his understanding by asking questions to clarify his thinking. This usually leads to a creative class discussion and everybody gets involved. Hannah is our STEM student for inquiry. She is a naturally curious learner who's never afraid to ask questions to extend her learning. Her participation in the whole group discussions and small group collaborations spark others' curiosity in the classroom as well. Isaac loves to learn new things. He is always interested in new information, and he asks lots of questions to better understand what we're learning. Keep up the good work, Isaac. Caleb is always asking questions to make sure that he understands the world around him. This makes him our STEM student of the month. Rishi continues to question the world around him and ask questions all the time to gain better understanding. Way to go, Rishi. And that is our first grade. If I can have second grade stand and move towards Ms. Randazzo first, and then parents after they move to the side, feel free to come up to take pictures. Second grade. Avery is our STEM character student for inquiry because she is always curious about the world and is asking questions to clarify and be knowledgeable about the world around her. She is a great role model for her peers. Congratulations, Avery, for showing inquiry. Zachary is constantly inquiring about everything we are learning. He encourages his peers to take their thinking deeper during group work and during whole group. He loves answering and asking questions. Way to go, Zachary. Having tied shoes is important.
There we go.
Savannah is always seeking her help. Seeking to help her coaches and her peers. She searches to help make activities work better. She is always working hard to meet her goal. Ayana has set an amazing standard for our class as her first review facilitator. She has done a great job questioning her classmates about what they learn on a daily basis and how that relates to the real world. She also continuously asks great questions that further our exploration of content. Great job. Mason is a wanderer. He is always thinking about questions to expand his knowledge. His inquiry skills reflect someone who craves answers. Keep asking, Mason. Melody was chosen by her classmates for asking questions in all subjects when she doesn't understand. She is good at math and always wants to know more to get a better understanding. Way to go, Melody. Jasmine is an inquiry role model for our class. She loves to ask questions that challenge our thinking. Jasmine applies the answer to these questions in her daily learning. Way to go, Jasmine. Catherine loves to ask questions about different topics during class. She's always eager to learn new information and enjoys sharing what she's learned with her classmates. Brendan is a student who is full of inquiry. He is very curious and wants to know how things work. He is extremely interested in the world around him. Sarah is an excellent example of the inquiring student. She wonders and asks questions when she's reading and works hard to build her vocabulary and knowledge in all her subjects. Sarah wonders and questions as she investigates science topics and tries to learn more about the world around her. Jaden has a thirst for learning. He is always seeking for more information. He knows how to ask great questions and get others thinking too. Don't ever stop inquiring, Jaden. Siley is a dedicated student. She asks higher level questions that make her classmates and me dig deeper into whatever we are learning. Her inquisitive nature is a pleasant addition to our classroom environment. Ziad, we are happy to announce, is our STEM student of the month. He demonstrates inquiry on a daily basis. He is always investigating and asking questions to seek and learn information. And these are our second grade STEM students of the month. Third grade, if you would stand and look to Ms. Randazzo to get ready. And once third grade is moved to the side so they can get ready, parents, I welcome you to come up and take pictures. Third grade. Okay, boys and girls, I know it's very exciting and it's hard to wait because we have so many names, but you need to remember your tiger manners. Sit quietly. Sanjana is a very inquisitive child in our classroom. She is always comfortable to ask questions that go above and beyond what she needs to understand. Her curiosity will help her in the future as she seeks out knowledge as a student and questions the world around her. Dylan is a very curious young man. He is always questioning ideas and finding out answers by researching and finding out the answers on his own, then sharing that information he has discovered with his classmates. Kaylee is a very inquisitive student. She is curious about many subjects and is always looking for answers to her many questions. She is a wonderful STEM student. Talak is always asking questions and is eager to learn more and more about many topics. He will research and share information he finds with the class that goes along with what we are learning. Lillian is very inquisitive. She is always asking questions and is intellectually curious. She actually helps me with my teaching. It is such an honor to have her in my class, and I am so proud of her for being our STEM Student of the Month. I'm very proud to nominate Danielle for the Inquiry STEM Character Award. She shows that she is inquisitive by asking questions and taking the initiative to find the answers. She demonstrates her desire to follow her own line of inquiry by undertaking an individual project on global warming and its effect on polar bears. Her STEM Fair project was so complete, it went to the regional STEM Fair in February. Way to go, Danielle. Daniel, we are so proud of you for trying a new art form at home. I am absolutely in awe of your artwork. You saw a video on YouTube and got together with your dad to make something wonderful using spray paint. I just love the paintings and look forward to seeing more of your work. Thank you for sharing your processes with me and with your classmates. Keep it up. Gargi deserves our STEM Student of the Month Award for inquiry because she is never afraid to ask a question or analyze a problem her team is facing. In PE, she enjoys making a plan and strategizing with her teammates in order to find success. Her enthusiasm to learn and participate is contagious. Way to go and keep up the good work. We are very happy to see Jordani getting into origami books from the library and trying to create the origami from the books. I am so thrilled that you entered the contest in Texas and placed third in this contest. You are willing to help your classmates create wonderful little pieces of art. We are very proud of you. Samaj does a great job digging deeper into a text by asking thought-provoking questions. During science, he probes his group to really investigate. Great job. Jackson does a great job during our science investigations. He digs deeper, asking questions, and always challenges his classmates. Evan is quite an inquisitive child this school year. I am so proud of his accomplishments and his continued hard work. Keep asking questions and reaching for the stars. Bryce is a great thinker and questioner in the class. He is a pleasure to have. You rock, Bryce. Quinn is a very curious person who always asks intelligent questions. He is not satisfied with an easy answer. He needs to know the ins and outs of what he is doing. Phenomenal job on your quest for knowledge. And these are our third grade students. Fourth grade, please stand and look to Ms. Randazzo for instructions. Once fourth grade gets situated, parents, you are welcome to come closer for a good picture. Shines with inquiry in class every day. He is always asking such thoughtful and insightful questions that guide our discussions. Gabriel is extremely eager to learn in both his academic subjects as well as everyday life. His curious nature has led to many great life discussions using both math and science on a daily basis. Aldrich has a natural wonder about the world. His curious mind leads him to discover new information that he is eager to share with his classmates and teachers. Isabel is a thoughtful student who asks purposeful questions during math and science. She is always thinking, and you can see it on her face. She is the perfect choice for inquiry. Her classmates think she's awesome. Sydney is always asking questions about the world around her and investigating those questions to find answers. She is a very curious girl who seeks information to gain better understanding. Arnav is constantly asking new questions in all academic areas and finding ways to learn and seek new information. He also asks many questions to his peers to promote inquiry in the classroom. Declan is a very inquisitive student. He asks questions to enhance his understanding and to add value to his learning. Ariana uses her curiosity to gain more information. She uses appropriate resources to help find out answers to problems. She's always questioning things to increase her knowledge. And that is our fourth grade. Fifth grade, if you would be look to Ms. Randazzo for instructions. And parents of fourth graders are welcome to come forward to get a closer picture. Here comes fifth grade. Christopher has shown much growth in his confidence to inquire about the world around him. He is curious and enjoys taking apart electronics in class to see how they work. Malavika's classmates want to recognize her inquiry skills because she is always asking great questions. She often seeks out clarification about new information and asks strong questions to help both her and her classmates. Gwen uses inquiry as a tool to enhance her understanding daily. She challenges her own thinking and constantly uses her questions to develop her skills. Yada is inquisitive by nature. She consistently challenges the standard approach and is able to see her own path through questions in all subject areas. She uses inquiry to broaden her understanding of many topics. Ashley is very inquisitive, especially when it comes to books. When I first mentioned my classroom library, right away she asked me what kind of books I had and if I had a certain author. Joshua is a very bright and inquisitive young man. He contributes to the classroom discussions and often asks important questions. Daniel is constantly demonstrating the trait of inquiry by asking questions to think deeper and critically about topics. Hayden is my what-if guy. He is a fantastic student who consistently have another point of view and challenges results and questions validity of details. Congratulations, Hayden. Keep asking questions. Kai is never hesitant to ask questions and seek information. Whether working on his own or in a group, he is always ready to engage in extra fact-finding activities. He has an obvious curiosity about the world he lives in, and his enthusiasm for learning new things is a great motivator for his peers. And this is our fifth grade. Sixth grade, go ahead, look to Ms. Randazzo for directions. And fifth grade parents, you may go ahead and come closer for a great picture. Their tiger manners. Make sure you're seated facing forward and give your attention to our middle schoolers. Okay, here comes sixth grade. Inquiry is Evan's middle name. She realizes that there is more to life than what is right in front of you. She constantly seeks out and gathers information to gain further knowledge. Her inquisitive questions are always thought-provoking and generate great classroom discussions. We love the high-level thinking that you bring to our classroom every day. Alex is always making connections with our history lessons by asking thoughtful questions that can certainly spark group discussion. Way to go, Alex. Natalia demonstrates inquiry as she thinks like the historian and archaeologist that she is. She constantly probes for more thorough information to ensure she is satisfied with her understanding of the topic. Cadence consistently employs inquiry skills in project-based learning and in our literature discussions as she seeks information and clarification within our objectives. Jaquan exemplifies inquiry. He is always seeking information and knowledge. He certainly has an inquiring mind that wants to know. Jordan is always thinking about things and asking questions. He reflects on the answers and usually asks more questions for better understanding. Good job, Jordan. Gabriel is always inquiring for more in class. He is always seeking for answers to all his questions to quench his curiosity. Ricardo has made a lot of progress since he first arrived at TBK 8 in October. He was able to gain a clear understanding of rules, procedures, and routines because he constantly asks questions. He is a hard worker and aims to please. Ricardo is a joy to have in class. Trey always demonstrates energy and enthusiasm during PE. Edward is curious about the topics that we teach and takes the step to investigate. He is a joy to have in class. McKenna is a motivated student who is quick to ask questions in class during TBL time. She dove right into our last study of sustainability and was using questioning to go deeper into the subject at hand. Eliza has been very helpful helping with the transition of a new teacher. She has provided some excellent innovative suggestions to help ensure that the class runs smoothly. She is full of great ideas that are really outside the box and innovative. Trey is exceptional. He got nominated twice. He's an exceptional student that works hard and rarely needs to be reminded to stay on task. He demonstrates the trait of inquiry every day by questioning and extending topics we are covering in class. He regularly shares additional information he had acquired on his own for the benefit of the entire class. Donnelly likes to know what is going on. He will ask if he is not sure of something. And these are our sixth graders. Seventh grade, look to Ms. Randazzo for instruction, seventh graders. And sixth grade parents, I welcome you to come closer for a picture.
Alex, I gotta go to work, okay? Congratulations.
Thank you.
At the end, Alex. At the end. At the end. The end, buddy, at the end. So, hey, come see me.
Okay, we almost got to everybody just a little bit longer, guys. Hang in there. We've got seventh grade coming up.
Okay, no. Ed just left.
Starting off seventh grade, we have Anaya. On a daily basis, Anaya inquires about daily lessons like the analyzing Super Bowl commercials for advertising techniques. She asks questions about the commercial to gather information for her embedded assessment. Kevin demonstrates inquiry by not making assumptions, but by asking questions, so he is empowered to learn and make the best choices. He is committed to continual improvement and learning. He works hard and is a great listener. His inquisitiveness keeps the door open to learning. Lexi is very inquisitive and strives to know all she can about what we are learning. She asks thought-provoking questions and always tries to rise to her greatest potential. Justin is naturally an inquiring type of individual. He has a sincere interest in learning, not only about academics, but also likes to learn about his environment and the world he lives in. He asks a variety of questions on a variety of topics to help him understand the world he lives in. Minar is always asking the good questions. She never seems to want to stop learning. Keep up the great work. Cameron is always asking questions about the piano class she is enrolled in. She is always wondering how music works and how to make herself a better piano player. Jacob's questioning demonstrates a real desire for understanding. He uses the opportunity to further his knowledge of the problem-solving process. Angel always asks questions when she is confused about a topic. Angel understands that in order to deepen her understanding and improve her knowledge, she has to access information. Alex is very inquisitive in class. If he cannot find the answers that he needs, he takes it upon himself to research the information he is looking for. Yimber is new to our school, but he has jumped right in, eager to learn as much as he can. He is a hard worker and a great friend to his classmates. Matthew is extremely inquisitive. He is always searching for answers to all of his questions. He is very persistent in trying to get answers to his inquiries. He is a great student and truly has a thirst for knowledge. Igor has a natural sense of curiosity and is always asking great questions. Not only does he ask for clarification when he needs assistance, he is always looking to find the why in things. Nizreen is always searching for new and interesting information to learn about. She is a great student who always asks great questions. Mallory is never afraid to ask for more information, and she always finds ways to discover the answer. She's always respectful, and if need be, she privately asks me her questions. Stephanie was selected by her classmates for Inquiry Student of the Month because she always asks questions to clarify what she isn't sure about, and she always goes above and beyond. I have Stephanie in 3 of my classes, and she's always asking good questions to help all of us with our work. She makes sure she asks questions to make connections to Civic. She helps out the most. And this is our 7th grade. Eighth grade, if you would look to Ms. Randazzo for direction. I know, you guys are doing so great. One more grade level. Parents, if you want to come closer to take a picture.
Alex. Over here.
Don't stop, Mom. Keep doing it. Keep doing it.
Haley, next seat.
All right, we have one more grade level, boys and girls. Take a deep breath, sit quiet, eyes up here. Anisha is being recognized by 2 teachers. She is organized and hardworking student. Every day she is prepared for class and participates by asking relevant questions to receive clarification on our science studies. She is an engaging learner and a model student. Keep up the great work. Tanya is hardworking and motivated in class. She is always asking questions about the subject material. She is an awesome student. Why does Adriana earn our nomination for inquiry? She is always asking why. She pushes the boundaries of the known, always analyzing, always probing, never accepting things for their face value. Zachary is at the heart of inquiry, and it's the gift of curiosity. With curiosity comes wonder and a desire to seek more than what is before you. His curiosity makes me wonder. Inquiry is a skill in which Nicholas is well-versed, always seeking to question the deliverer of information. His approach to understanding the world around him is a trait that I both appreciate and admire. Jacob is continuously searching for information and answers to questions related to his guitar. Inquiry has driven him to excel in my class. Jeriel is an all-star student who always inquires to get information for his small group. Mark is always interested in many topics and researches those topics on his own. He comes to class and shares information with other students about his findings. He has a few interests that if someone does not have the information he is asking, he will go out of his way to find that information. Amar demonstrates inquisitiveness by always researching. Shakira is a bright young lady who is always willing to participate in class. She brings a smile to my class daily. Cade is an awesome student. He is very curious and will ask questions on the class topic to seek knowledge in order to satisfy his desire for truth. His teachers enjoy encouraging his natural interest and thirst for knowledge. Matthew is a very good student who asks questions and when the directions were unclear. He does well in class and helps out others when they have questions. Way to go, Matthew. Waldemar asks questions all the time. He makes inquiries about animals as well as the text we are reading. He is always curious about his surroundings and what could or would happen under any variety of circumstances. And these are our 8th grade students. Parents, feel free to come closer and take a picture. And boys and girls, we are not quite done yet. So sit. We have one more little piece that Dr. Grantham is going to come back to do. So listen closely.
Because Ms. Harrell has allowed the process of inquiry to take over her classroom. She carefully plans out great learning experiences for her students to discover, question, and explore. From the inquiry table to the wonder wall and everything in between, Ms. Harrell has fostered an inquiry-driven classroom where students are truly excited and curious about their own learning. Thank you for inspiring our youngest learners and cultivating the next generation of leaders. Thank you, Ms. Harrell. Our intermediate teacher, grades 3, 4, 5, is Ms. Collinette. Great teachers use a variety of instructional methods. Ms. Collinette is no exception. No single teaching method or approach works best for every teacher with every student. But Ms. Collinette consistently finds ways to integrate new methods into the ever-changing profession of education. She uses the instructional practice of inquiry to engage her students into thinking and learning. Ms. Collinette is always willing to spend the time, effort, and energy needed to plan out effective and engaging inquiry lessons. Thank you for providing great learning experience to our students, Ms. Collinette. Our middle school teacher, most of you, our parents have heard Mr. T. This is Mr. Topalian. Inquiry is a process of asking questions and investigating answers to solve problems. It is based on the idea that understanding is formed when people work together, conversing and sharing ideas while discovering and testing results through a shared activity. Not only does Mr. Topalian utilize discussion in the classroom to enhance the inquiry process for his students, he practices the inquiry process as a professional, investigating and learning more about his teaching practice. Thank you, Mr. T, for your openness to wonder and providing these experiences to your students. And from our leadership team, Dr. Sports. As a member of the leadership team, it is important to brainstorm ideas, ask questions, and approach a problem from several perspectives. Regardless of the situation, Dr. Schwartz brings more to the team than the Gestalt. She uses her skill of inquiry to thinking of others and ultimately solves problems. Thank you, Dr. Schwartz, for asking questions, making us think, and bringing new points of view to our table. Thank you, Dr. Schwartz. Guardians, we thank you for coming. This is what they've all been waiting for, the donuts. So please enjoy our refreshments. Thank you. Have a great weekend.